This is an update on my 1992 Chevy Camaro RS. It's a V6. Sounds awesome. Last weekend it was painted. Original factory red. It's brand new. New glass T-tops. But less than 23 hours after it was painted, some idiot pulled out in front of me. This is what happened. Luckily, the idiot's insurance is going to pay for everything. But I mean, come on. Just after it was all finished. It's great running and driving still. Had the IROC Z hood. Luckily, I didn't buy too much for it. But yeah, that's what happened. Anyway, I'll take you for a short drive.